because OKC has this ability to play free and just go out and hoop.
Jokic is inside and lays it.
Good decision.
Or in the open, another good decision. Jokic in the lane and he scores it. Jokic tonight, he's already got 24 points. He averages 26.
And not give him that driving lane.
Midway through the fourth quarter, Jokic is in the lane and he hooks up and in. Nice job. Jokic now with 28 points. Up with the ball, Jokic. Yes, behind the shooting. Playing in the lane.
We'll be right back. Yeah.